We took a quick day trip to Parma, the home of Parmesan cheese and Parma ham, and it was beautiful. The architecture, as usual, the fashion, the food, it was great. We had the best focaccia from Frank's Focaccia, but we were hungry, so didn't film it.